Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to share how you can make vitamin C serum.
So, let's get started.
So, to prepare this highly effective vitamin C serum, you firstly gonna need an orange juice. And prepare to orange juice, you firstly gonna need an orange. Then peel the orange and take out all the orange juice from the oranges. Here I'm using 4 teaspoons of orange juice. Then you'll need to add 1 teaspoon of olive oil. Then add 1 teaspoon of coconut oil. And last, you'll need to add 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel. After adding all the ingredients, you'll mix it very nicely. Once all ingredients are nicely mixed, your homemade vitamin C serum is ready and it will look like this. Store this serum in any airtight dark glass container and you can store this serum in refrigerator for up to 15 to 20 days. This serum is made up of all natural ingredients and it's best for anti-aging, skin whitening, skin lightening and removing all your dark spots, acne and blemishes easily in just few days. Thank you.